Welcome to Prefabs in Unity with Jonathan Bradley, Head of Studios and Innovative Technologies.
So in this next section, we're going to talk about a concept called prefabs, and I'm going to go into a little bit of detail about that now. So say you were building a game, and maybe it's a zombie game, and you know that you're going to have hundreds and hundreds of zombies that exist within your world. But your zombies are going to be a complex object. They're going to have a mesh, they're going to have a collider, they're going to have scripts on them that tell them how to behave, how to find a player, how to take certain actions. They're going to have animations. They're going to have a very complex structure in our hierarchy. So you go through the trouble of making that object, but then you need to make it 100 more times. Creating a prefab is a way of taking a complex object that you've created once and making a copy of that whole structure. So one of the convenient things about doing things this way is that we don't have to recreate things every time we want to use it, and it also allows you to distribute these sort of pre-created objects to people, which is what we're getting ready to get into in the next section.